And as for me, Hop, I'm going to become the Pokemon League champion. Do you hear that? The stupid bastard thinks he's going to take over you as the Pokemon League champion. This is the part where we throw back our heads and laugh. But Grandma, you said you wouldn't do that. That happened too many times and it broke his morale. He'll go into his room and never come out for years. That's exactly what I had in mind. I hate him and he smells funny.